Cheerful morning to all my little kids. How are you? So have you revised? What is a special name and what's a common name? So आपको classification पता चल गया कि किसको बोलते हैं special name, किसको बोलते हैं common names and how we have to use that or special name as well as a common name. If I tell you Ravi is going to a Ahmedabad city, Kanpur is a nice place, a Christ school is very best. So all these are the special name. If I tell you my books is lying on the table, so these all are the common name. तो ये सब क्या था? It was a classification of a common name and a special name. So we have gone through this explanation. Now we will have the more explanation by looking through the video. So let's see the video now. Yes, so children, today we are going to watch a small video that is on the special names. As we have gone through the chapter, what are the special names? So let's see the video.
Ravi is a boy. He is playing with a ball. Sonu is a boy. He is flying a kite. Gagan is a boy. He is on the swing. His dog, Tommy, is near him. Boy is the common name for all the persons in the picture. But they have special names also. The special name of the first boy is Ravi. The special name of the second boy is Sonu. The special name of the third boy is Gagan. Tommy is the special name of his dog. Other common names.
See, other common names used in the above sentences for things are ball, kite and swing. Dog is the common name used for the animal. They were all the common name, but the special names, which were the special names in the picture? Gagan was the special name, Tommy was the special name, Sonu was the special name. Now let's watch
for the above sentences for things are ball, kite and swing. Dog is the common name used for the animals. Special names are given to the places also. Delhi.
See, special names are also for the places. As I told you, Kanpur, it's a special name. So special names are given to places also. Delhi, Nagpur, Goa are the special names of places. Okay?
Nagpur, Goa are special names of places. Pets are also called by special names. Tommy is the special name of the pet dog of Gagan. Days, months, festivals, books, rivers, newspapers also have special name.
See, days, month, festival, books, rivers, newspapers also have a special names like Times of India newspaper. It's presented briefly. So we have a special name for the newspaper. So we have a special name for all these things. Days, month, festivals, books, rivers, newspaper also have a special name. Now let's watch further.
The names. Monday, June, Eid, Holi, the Bible, the Times of India are all special names. Places and persons have special names. Pets also have special names. Some things may also have special names. Special names always begin with.
As I repeated thrice for you, thrice to four times for you, that a special name always begins with a capital letter. Places and persons have a special names. Pets also have a special names. Some things may also have a special names. Special names always begins with a capital letter.
With a capital letter.
So have you followed? What was the conclusion part of the chapter? that is a special names. Places, persons, pets also have a special name. आप बुलाते हो ना Tommy, yes, come here. So pets also have a special names. Some things may also have a special names. Festivals also comes in a special names. So this was the conclusion part of the special name. I hope you, by looking this video, by watching this video, you have followed fully the chapter, what are the special as well as the common names. And I hope you will do the exercise from the textbook, isn't it? My children are very intelligent. Okay, but remember that you have to write down very neatly and you have to maintain your notebook very properly, isn't it? So play a lot. Happy learning. God bless you. Bye-bye.